Hello, everyone. Today's moment comes from Peter Marshall. Lord, when we are wrong, make us willing to change. Thank you, and may God bless your day.